for the wife who wanted to stop down here at the African Bead Museum. Kind of glad we did.